should never have worked at that godforsaken company. No matter what the project.
Job offer. They wanted an algorithm for their factory drones.
Why'd they come to you?
I'm an expert on bee behavior. Know all about swarm psychology, how to recognize and influence it.
You didn't know they were building weapons?
Not until it was too late. The situation escalated. They attacked me. I didn't know what else to do.
Armorer's drone in position, ready to interface.
Search your areas, bud!
Whoa! Action! Nailed him!
Contact! Eyes on enemy troops!
Roger! Trio engaged!
All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me. All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me.
Roger.
We're only halfway there, Nomad.
How are you holding up?
My world is shattered. I just need to keep going to honor her. Make sure my work doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
How are you involved with Claw?
I developed the algorithm, the language that made the drones able to behave autonomously. I gave them the power to think for themselves.
Is there anything I can use against them to stop them?
The only thing that can stop the algorithm is a virus. Corrupt the communication, and you defeat the swarm. This will overload the processors, but you'll need to access their relay to make it work.
Thank you. Now that there's a bounty on your head, you'll probably be safest with the outcasts.
I know a few I can call. When they hear about Rhonda, maybe they'll help me avenge her.
Maybe. Take care of yourself.
Nomad.
Deep Blue. I think I might have found a way to destroy Claw if it comes after us.
We have to be prepared for the worst, and that's definitely the worst. Tell me about it when I see you.
Roger that.